How to change the number of grid rows in MonExpress 4. Select Edit Mode from the Edit menu. Select Page Settings from the Document menu. Click the up arrow to add a grid row. Click the OK button to save and see your changes. To remove a grid row, select Page Settings from the Document menu. Click the down arrow to remove a grid row. Click the OK button to save and see your changes.